decide things. We need to go straight down and to the left, it seems. Or to the right, rather. Thank y'all for the support on like all the stuff I'm doing. Like, I really appreciate it.
I have the perfect room.
I wish I was here with Tifa. No offense, bro.
It's just an end, sir. Oh, this is where I come to sleep. Good to know. Wouldn't have known if I didn't come this far.
That's it. That's the one. It looks like a regular old vending machine, right?
But wait, there's more.
But wait. You ready for this? All right. This particular model has secret buttons.
Where?
Well, I can't tell you. It's a secret. You just need to tap into your knowledge and expertise. Like, grab it and whip it out. And then you'll be able to see everything.
Use the test to find the secret buttons. The higher the material usage, the left your... Oh, mine's all the way up.
I don't need to whip it out. I've done this before. Watch this.
Whoa, look at you, bro. Huh? Is this the sauce? I don't know.
Come on, bro. You know there are more hidden buttons waiting to be pushed.
Got a weapon out of it, though.
Oh, so this is the sauce. Neato. It's time. The last button.
Okay.
The sauce! Put it away! Put it away before someone sees you. No one can know that we have it.
You're the grand prize winner! Have a special prize!
Don't scare me like that. Whatever! We got what we came here for! Let's get out of here and head to the materia guy!
Okay. Okay.
So this is what it feels like to be a chair.
Well, that was exciting. Now where am I going? Back to the way I came.
Welcome to the world of tomorrow!
I need to check what those drinks were, but actually I'm still it now. Inventory. It was Vital Brew. Special potion. Oh, just special potions. And the sauce. No idea what the sauce. See? My student Devin is right. No one knows. You can't just know what the sauce is, right? You gotta have all the ingredients. If you didn't got the ingredients, you ain't gonna have no sauce. And that's why you can't see it.
Come on, bro, hurry up! Let's show him what we brought back from our little trip.
You two.
It's time, bro. The sauce. Could it be?
All of it, bro.
It is. The sauce. The sauce. Whoa. Never thought I'd live to see the day.
It's just sauce. No big deal.
Don't sell yourself short. This is only given to one who is truly a man among men.
I know.
Damn, bro! That's why you're such an awesome dude!
All right. Hate to break it to you, but that thing you were looking for? Not here. It's long, long gone.
You shitting me?
Nope. Sorry. As I recall, the guy who runs the restaurant should have it.
Well, I guess we know where we're headed next. Come on, bro.
Well, that's that. Time to polish the old orbs. Give them a spit shine so they positively sparkle. Hey, if you're done here, then get going already.
Restaurant up next, huh?
Okay.
I'm getting kinda hungry, actually.
Now this one is also back the way we came, kind of on the end, but on the other side, to the left. Wait, we're in the wrong way. Look at me just messing stuff up. It's on this side now, or I guess on the right rather. Over here?
Let's see what's on the menu today.
Okay, I was like, where the hell?
Hey, wait for me!
feel free to take any open seats.
Sorry, we're not here to eat. The Materia guy gave you something, yeah? We want it.
Materia guy? Oh, you here for that? I'm surprised. Didn't take you for the type. Let me ask you something. Either of you know anything about cooking?
Nope, never cooked once.
That's too bad. For some reason, my food doesn't taste nearly as good as it used to. I was hoping one of you two might be able to help me figure it out. I've narrowed it down to the fridge, the stove, or the power supply, but I'm not sure what's to blame.
Shit, only level 2?
Man, I seriously have no idea what it could be. This sucks.
I was gonna say the stove. Because my stove's broken.
The problem is, the heat's not high enough.
Oh? Know a little something about fire, do you? Okay then, let me try turning it on to see if you're right. Well, will you look at that? Works fine. Here, eat up.
I thought it was gonna explode.
Man, this looks great. I can't.
What a shame. He seemed to be enjoying the meal, so I wanted to ask him what he thought. Maybe next time. Anyway, thanks for your help. Oh, and here's a voucher with my apologies. Get the poor guy some medicine, will you?
Drugs! I need all the drugs right now! Out of the way!
Drugs out of the way! Or what's in them? These drugs are even more mysterious than the material that inspired them.
Kid, you don't need drugs.
Goodbye.
This yours?
Well...
Oh, that a voucher you got there? Should have said something sooner. Come on in.
Could've used that for something. What? I don't know, but I could've used it for something.
What is it with today? People are dropping like flies.
Besides this dumbass?
Loads of them. I got enough outstanding orders to fill a book. I was about to leave and make some deliveries, but...
I'm gonna hurl.
I can't very well leave him alone now, can I? Hey, you're not doing much. Maybe you can deliver that medicine for me. You're what? Military or something, right? Then you must know a thing or two about dealing with the sick and injured. You're a lifesaver. Literally. So, let me see. What needs delivery? Here. Need you to deliver this to someone. You'll probably find this guy sprawled out on the ground somewhere. But make sure you check his symptoms before giving him meds.
Okay. Close the door.
Lazy hedonists already stuck in your face.
He ain't much better than me watching him.
What? Oh. So you need to tell me I have to actually look for someone. Wow.
That's what I'm looking for.
Wait a second. Where is this man?
If I had to guess where a sick person'd end up, I'd say in the toilet. Start by checking those. Maybe one's in the shops nearby?
I didn't do that, but I didn't either. One's in the shops nearby. Oh!
Welcome to the world of tomorrow. Any item you can think of, just the button push away. I saw the
new I'm looking for where a shop would be.
Mark won the game.
because, like, they say toilets, but I'm like, what the hell? What the toilets be?
Chocobo bean popcorn here.
Is it here?
Like everybody's favorite chocobos. Get them while they're hot.
Very confused.
Shit! These are high stakes, man!
It was poison, I tell ya. The sick son of a bitch puts poison in his food!
I've got meds. Let me take a look at you.
Thanks, buddy. Oh, you saved my life. Here, it's not much, but it's yours. No, I'm grateful for your help, but do you think a guy could get a little privacy?
Of course.
Should probably head back.
Okay, but how do I get this song? I think I might have I feel like I'm just always going the wrong way, if I'm being honest. Kinda just pops up out of nowhere. Boy!
And then there was this crazy looking house, right? And it was all like trying to kill him. But then Cloud was all like, bam, bam, boom!
Your friend fought a house. A house?
Oh,
you
don't
be watching, bro?
Welcome back, bro!
Better already?
Yeah, now he won't shut up. Anyway, how'd the deliveries go?
I did about as much as I could.
Thanks for the help. Great work. Anyway, I promise to be worth your while. Here, I got something you're definitely gonna like.
What is it?
Well, it belonged to the owner of the clothing store first. Heard from the cook that you boys been running all over town looking for this. Am I right?
Wait, we have? Hold up. What were we doing before all this? Oh, shit! The inspiration!
Bingo! You see, all us Walmart entrepreneurs go way back. We get together for a game every night. Bet all kinds of stuff. This found its way into the pool and eventually into my possession. And now it's yours, because, hey, why the hell not?
It's a VIP card. Highly coveted and extremely rare. They're only given to a select few.
Not having it is gonna do you much good, but...
Holy mother of... No way! Bro, we gotta get to the honey... I mean drunkards on the double!
Tell the old man I said hi!
Come on, so that's the old beef inspiration! Of course, it's so simple!
Okay, but kids, where the hell did you go? Did you even go this way? Lord knows, I can't be around here. Oh my god. Okay.
Come on, I gotta know! My heart is beating so fast, bro. Like it's gonna burst right out of my chest.
Hey, old dude, we're back!
Huh? Who are you? You're no son of mine, I think.
Special delivery, just for you.
My inspiration! You've returned to me at long last!
Yo, is that what I think it is?
Oh, you bet it is! And it was hard won! I sew dresses day and night for those ladies until I got what I was after! A Honeybee Inn VIP card!
I knew it!
Now make way for the VIP, boys! I don't want to keep my ladies waiting any longer. But first, I should pick up a gift dress.
Lead the way, old dude. We are coming.
thanks for bringing him back. Can't imagine what you went through. Here, you earned it.
Hey, you're coming, right, bro?
Turbo Ether?
Get ready for a real Wall Market education.
I'm done with this. You? You can do whatever the hell you want.
Whatever the hell.
I get it, bro. You're scared. It's only natural for people to fear the unknown. It's a pity you're not gonna join us, but I swear to you, bro, as an aspiring Wall Market connoisseur, I'm gonna go in there and get as much inspiration as I can handle. For you, bro. For you. Because, Cloud, you are my one true bro. Honeybee in, here I come!
Inspiration, here I come!
Perfect example of how age has absolutely nothing to do with maturity.
Nothing.
Couldn't agree more. Should probably go see Sam again.
That was fun. Sam should be somewhere this way. And also, I feel like the scale of the map in comparison to, like, the rest of this?
So, tell me, what'd you see in our little enclave of sin and debauchery? Bet it was an eye-opening experience.
Nothing sure. I haven't seen before. That it for jobs?
Not exactly. I got one more favor to ask. You want to get Tifa out, right?
What's your angle?
Just get your ass to the Colosseum. You'll see.
Great. Just get my ass to the Colosseum. Okay, I think it's this way. Hopefully this is a short mission. Right. Can't come here anytime, I suppose. It's like it's supplies and rewards and shit.
Hey, look, it's the champ! You know what to do. Take the elevator and head on down. I can't wait to see you fight.
Who am I fighting, though? That's the real question. Because if I'm fighting that house by myself, we gonna end it right here. But you ain't about to catch me. I can't save the game. I guess it makes sense. I'm technically in the middle. Oh no, I can move. If I couldn't move, I would be like, it doesn't really matter. Save the game. Just in case I need to go backwards or something. I have so many save slots in random times. I love how, like, it says I've been playing for 18 hours, but I really haven't. I just be leaving stuff on for too long sometimes, like to download stuff.
We've been waiting for you, champ!
Special match? Wait. What am I supposed to do? Is it a special match, I'm guessing? I'm guessing.
We've been waiting for you,
it's
champ!
It's a special match.
Stands are packed thanks to you. Now get out there and give them a show.
Lovers of bloodshed and mayhem, your favorite champion, Cloud, is back in the ring. Right now, this boy may be hot, hot, hot. But look out, folks. Because these dynamite challengers may just blow the champ clean off his throne! I hope you brought shades because you're about to see some fireworks! Fighters, begin!
Oh, these are bombs. Bombs? They're just gonna explode on my ass.
Calling ice.
I don't know when y'all are gonna explode, but I need it not to happen, like, now.
Bundle up.
Ooh. this one a stagger. Like, I saw the thing above its head, and I just was not thinking. Wow. Well, I guess that's my first death on camera. I'm sad about it. But we're gonna end on this note. It's like I knew homeboy's about to explode, and I just fucked it up. Well, there's that. Anyway, like, comment, and subscribe. Share with all your friends. I really said I died. But, you know, it's cool. I love you all. Stay saucy. Make good choices, but you know the drill.